Giorgio was talking to a 51-year-old when I walked into the studio today.
I was.
What? Yeah.
Yeah.
Who? Wait, not who.
It's Tinder?
Not who.
Tinder,
oh,
right?
I thought she was here.
Oh, no. I would never bring someone to the office, Jen.
Please? Please? Oh, no. You don't want me to...
No, this was a Ross-only conversation.
Well, it's going to be an everybody-only conversation now. Am I allowed to say what
your
those
first
text messages were? He said, sure. I wouldn't do that without his permission.
Your first mistake was having a conversation with Ross that you thought was going to stay the two of you.
I just had to prove who was the real dirtbag around here. Like, yeah, people were wondering.
It's
like,
real.
It's been, yeah.
It's real.
It's me.
Yeah.
Yeah, I never wondered, but go ahead.
I was looking and he goes, hey, dude, really living that life. And I was looking at this 51-year-old and I was like, oh my gosh. It's right out of Central Casting where you're like, oh yes, that is a 51-year-old woman. If you were to cast that, like a 51-year-old white woman, you'd be like, that's her.
Okay.
That's her. However, when he scrolls down and you start to get into the messages, like he's kind of just zipping by it real fast. And I was like, well, I thought I read something there. Can you back that up real quick? It just said, yup, period. Your cock grazes my ass. And I was like, oh, okay. Okay. All right. I gave it to Denzel. Okay.
But that's why, Here's the other thing. That's why he's into 51-year-olds. Because at a certain point, you don't give a fuck. And you go, let's fucking do it all, right? Is that not a little bit? You're more like sexually like,
Ross
I'm 51.
Ross is holding back a little bit. The message right before that said, you had to come into my room because you forgot something in the bathroom and squeezed by.
Got it. And then your cock grazes my ass. I didn't catch all the dialogue on that one. I didn't get my size.
Wait, as a writer, this was
I'm
more.
I'm sorry.
Yep. I was wanting notes, Ross.
Yeah.
I wasn't showing you for.
Don't get off the mic yet. Is she at your house?
No, this was a fantasy that she had of me pretending to be her stepson.
That's tame as fuck, dude.
Wow. No, the stepson?
But that's tame, dude. Man. Oh, you walk by me in the bathroom.
Well,
and you're
you gotta
not
start
tame
somewhere.
If she has a stepson.
Exactly.
Ooh.
Ah, nailed it.